Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Wise Nest. As the country still struggles to manage the second wave of COVID-19, we are now hearing repeatedly in news channel about black, white and yellow fungus among these patients. Let's see what exactly it is. What is mucormycosis or black fungus? Mucormycosis is a serious but a rare fungal infection that is caused by a group of fungi called mucormycetes. These are present in the environment, commonly found in soil, plants, animal dung, and decaying fruits and vegetables. Most people come in contact with these microscopic fungal spores every day, and these fungi are not harmful to most healthy people. Who are at risk? People who have weakened immune systems, such as diabetes, severely immunocompromised patients, such as cancer or transplant patients, or people with HIV, patients receiving high doses of steroids for extended period. These fungal spores can cause an infection in the lungs or sinuses and can spread to the other parts of the body. How does the mucormycosis enters the human body? There are three ways through which humans can contract mucormycosis: by inhaling or breathing in spores, by swallowing spores through food, or when the spores contaminate any wounds on the body. Through breathing, it is the most common. Most of us actually breathe in these spores on a daily basis. Strong immune system prevents them from causing an infection in healthy people. Black fungus most commonly affects the sinuses or the lungs after inhaling the spores from the air, especially in people with weak immunity or on prolonged medications. It is also seen on the skin after a cut, burn, or any skin injury. What is the connection of black fungus with COVID patients? Many doctors believe mucormycosis, which has a mortality rate of 50%, is triggered by the overuse of steroids. And steroids are a life-saving treatment for severe and critically ill COVID patients, as they reduce inflammation in the lungs and to some extent stop the damage that can happen due to the coronavirus infection. But in this process, they also reduce the immunity and increase the blood sugar levels in both diabetic and non-diabetic COVID patients. What are the symptoms of black fungus? People who have recovered from COVID infection should keep an eye for nasal blockage, bleeding from the nose, facial pain or numbness, headache or pain around the eyes, fever, breathlessness, cough or blood in sputum after cough, chest pain. Warning signs are blurred vision, loss of vision, toothache, loosening of teeth, blackish discoloration of nose bridge or black skin lesions. How to prevent yourself from black fungus? Maintain a clean and hygienic surrounding. Maintain personal and oral hygiene. Stay at home and practice regular breathing exercises and workouts. Avoid going into crowded areas or dusty construction sites. Avoid gardening or use rubber gloves, masks if unavoidable. Try to control your sugar levels and manage diabetes after COVID treatment. With doctor's advice, reduce steroid use and keep yourself hydrated. How is mucormycosis treated? Mucormycosis is a serious infection and if not treated on time can turn dangerous. It is treated with antifungal medicine under medical supervision. In between the increasing number of black fungus cases, we are now hearing about white and yellow fungus too. Both these fungi are caused due to the fungus which is already present in the environment. And the risk factors are same as black fungus, that is weakened immune system. The fungus is not of different colors, but the name is given because of the symptoms. In black fungus, the infected area turns black. In white fungus, the tongue is coated white with white patches in oral cavity. Also, symptoms of cough, fever, breathlessness, diarrhea, and skin lesions are present. Yellow fungus can cause pus leakage and slow healing of the wounds. Loss of appetite, weight loss, lethargy, sunken eyes are some common symptoms of it. How to prevent these fungal infections? Fungal infection usually spreads through bad hygiene and unclean surrounding. So keep surrounding clean and maintain good hygienic habits. Avoid stale food which can grow fungus. Eat fresh, home-cooked food to strengthen your immunity. Fungal infections are common in hot and humid environment. Try to keep your body clean and dry. Also remember that these fungal infections are not contagious as coronavirus. What is the treatment for white and yellow fungus? The only treatment for all fungal infections is broad-spectrum antifungal medicine given under medical supervision. Mucormycosis has the potential to spread throughout the body. Death is also a possibility if there is severe infection. Many a times, mucormycosis infection requires surgery to remove the infected tissue. Therefore, post-COVID treatment, it is important to take care of yourself, eat fresh and healthy food, maintain a clean surrounding, and follow personal hygiene. See you soon in another video. Thank you. Thank you.